The next candidate is Muhammad Zulfikar Akhtar, but he has asked us to inform you that he will be out of country due to his, some of his professional commitments which were planned earlier. He has requested us to read out his write-up before the audience. So I will read his write-up, quote-unquote. You can also see his write-up on the screen as well. Muhammad Zulfikar Akhtar, in relation to the upcoming ICAP elections 2017 for the Southern Regional Committee, SRC, I'm glad to have this opportunity of sharing some of my particulars, achievements, contributions to the institute and thoughts. Joining my articles training in A.F. Ferguson and Company in March 1998 after passing the foundation examinations of ICAP, I passed the professional examinations of ICAP in June 2001, becoming a member in June 2002. I also became a member of the Association of Chartered Certified Accountants in December 2000 and received CFA Charter in September 2007. Presently, I am a fellow member of the ICAP. After completing the articles training in March 2002, my association continued with A.F. Ferguson & Company, where presently I am a partner working primarily in respect of integrated advisory engagements, covering the vast spectrum of transaction advisory, including deal structuring, business and instrument valuations, mergers and acquisitions, etc., ownership and holding structures, advisory business ownership and governance, inheritance strategy and execution, etc., from the standpoint of corporate taxation, foreign exchange and foreign laws and related perspectives and matters. I have also remained involved with the ICAP for a number of years through my active participation with various committees of the institute, especially Accounting and Auditing Standards Committee, Accounting Standards Committee, Technical Advisory Committee, Continuing Professional Development Committee. A keynote speaker in many seminars and workshops of the ICAP, I have shared my views and generated debate on certain key pronouncements in respect of International Financial Reporting Standards, IFRS, International Standards on Auditing and Corporate Laws, especially the recent Companies Ordinance 2016 and the Companies Bill 2017. I am also serving on the present Southern Regional Committee that was elected in 2013 for the term 2013-2017, and being a member of SRC have served as follows. 2013-14 SRC's Coordinator for Chartered Accountants Students Association Activities, 2014-15 Honorary Secretary of the SRC, 2015-16 Chairman of the SRC, 2016-17 CPD Convener of the SRC. As part of the above, working along with my other colleagues at SRC, the key achievements included restoring and regularizing the constitution and elections of CASA, enhancing the tradition of foreign delegates of their accounting student bodies visiting and participating in the events conducted by the CASA and CASA students visiting and participating in the events of student bodies of other foreign countries, especially those in the SAARC area, enhancing the internal financial reporting disciplines and protocols, including orderly plan for the regular meetings of the SRC based on an agreed calendar, strengthening the resources for the student and members at various libraries of the institute, uplifting the overall image and effectiveness of CPD activities through introduction of seminars and workshops in coveted areas and topics of softer skill, greater financial issues facing the present business and professional world, challenges to the profession, relevant technology initiatives and developments, etc. Enhancing interaction of our members with the speakers from the greater financial world for exposures to what's happening in the bigger professional and international arena and generating relevant debate about difficult emerging topics. ICAP is the regulator of the profession of accountants in Pakistan and accordingly has broader responsibility towards all the professional accountants. Continuing towards this responsibility of the institute as part of the SRC, I strive to continue working towards further outreach to understanding and meeting the specific requirements and needs of professional accountants, especially those working in the industry, through fora that ensure greater participation in number and two-way interaction, enhancing the use of technology for promoting the interaction and professional learning, creating opportunities for leveraging onto the work experiences of members working in profession, in industry, and those working overseas, improving the participation and interaction from the female members of the institute, recognizing the potential of great contribution from them, and the need for greater gender balance in the profession. Generating debates at the ICAP fora in respect of the relevant topics affecting the profession, ensuring presence from the regulators and government office bearers to enhance the level of consultation in policy-making initiatives, and resolution of operational matters. Requisite networking between the members, both in practice and industry, for sharing of the available opportunities and openings for better work placements of members and the students.